Witam was bardzo serdecznie. Ja jestem Rok, a to jest Max Payne 3. Pamiętacie, na czym żeśmy skończyli? Byliśmy w barze, cofnęliśmy się trochę w czasie, żeby sprawdzić, jakim to cudem Max Payne wybrał się do Brazylii. I cóż, w tym barze wzięła nad nami góra żądza mordu i zastrzeliliśmy syna lokalnego mafioza. W związku z tym mamy mnóstwo kłopotów. Zapraszam. Okej, zobaczymy co na zewnątrz. Coś mi się wydaje, że ta przygoda nie skończy się tak szybko. Mam wrażenie, że Max im bardziej jest pijany, tym lepiej strzela. Cudownie. Staniesz jeszcze raz? O tak. To już nie wstaniesz teraz, bracie.
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes. Shit. Ain't gonna make this easy for us, are they? Yes, sir. He could have been setting me up for a fall, but something told me to stay put and trust him.
Wybuchnie? Oh, tak.
And there he was, back in amongst it to help me out of a jam.
Następny mój. Jest i pasos na górze po lewej. Pal się, pal. A kto mnie trafił? Jest.
Right around the corner. Let's go this way. Let's go. The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
Czyżby już z głowy? Problemy, znaczy.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself? Where do I sign up?
Saúde.
Gesundheit.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street. Right? Family. More than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave. Start over. You've mourned enough.
Nah. I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
Uh-huh.
I want on the roof. You, I want on every doorway. And you guys, I want every fucking corner.
To chyba ojciec tego kolesia, co żeśmy go w barze posłali do piachu.
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Yeah, that looks about right.
You killed my boy! You killed
gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go!
Aż kurde. Będą strzelać z dachu. Shit! Nie podnoś się, nie podnoś się. Okej, żyjemy. Okej, jeden w dół. Ale kurde walą. Jak się tu do nich dobrać, cholerników? Tak, to nic nie trafię. Okej. Dwóch zrobionych. Chyba tam jeszcze z tyłu jest. Nie, to karabiny leżą. I to zamyka sprawę.
Fancy green light on my gun. Just the stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way. I hadn't wanted to live so bad in years.
Okej, okay, jest Ingram albo Mac, już nie wiem. Cały czas mi się mylą te spluwy.
Hey, you fucking dick!
Whoa! What the hell?
Shh, my boy. Don't be afraid of the fires. You think that'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. Uh-huh. The joys of hygiene! Come to me, you sinners, you evil men! You were born and built in squalor, but today you will be cleansed. Cleansed in fire!
No, no!
Whoa! Ale shit.
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that. But I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for. A chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better.
Ja pierdziel, ale syf, ale miał za to painkillery. Zobaczymy co w telewizji.
Go.
What the hell?
Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 203. We join our hero on a date at the arcade.
Co to, kreskówka leci? Jak rany.
We're not on a date.
We join our hero on a top secret training mission.
That's more like it.
When, in the blink of an eye, the trickster Sassy appears and grabs Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Help me, Baseball Bat.
I'll save you. Base is loaded. Here's the windup and the pitch.
Then, suddenly, the trickster Sassy presents his latest evil trick, a devilish aging ray.
Oh, no, Triple B. Don't get unnaturally old before your time.
Don't worry, Bicycle Helmet Girl. I'll never get old.
Oh, man, I got old.
Hit a grand slam and save me, Triple B.
Oh, gee willikers!
How will our hero hit a home run when he can't even run the bases anymore?
Wystarczy, ale nie mogłem przestać oglądać. Ciekawe smaczki, ciekawe smaczki. Zobaczmy, czy jeszcze tutaj ma...
Looked like he was keeping an eye on me. Must have thought we were kindred spirits. More and more, I think he was right.
Wow. Jakiś kompletny wariat, ale... Cóż, miał painkillery, więc... Nie są za dymę
zrobione. That was something the tenants committee could thank me for.
Okej. Dobra, strzelba zawsze się przyda, ale za dymę. Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there. O, jak to przypomina pierwszego Maxa. Skąd oni wolą? Teraz to już nieważne. Jeszcze koleś leżał. Wyłaź, wyłaź stamtąd. Nie chcesz. A, nie to, nie to. Od zasłony do zasłony. Skończyło się ammo.
Gunfire all broken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause.
Jezu, rzeczy tu się dzieją. Trzeba patrzeć na ammo, bo jak się skończy w niewłaściwym momencie, to jest katastrofa.
Coming into Newark Airport. Get right on the Pulaski, pal. Don't look down.
Bez kitu, jakbym grał w jedynkę. Zamknięte. Może tędy.
All right, guys, let's look alive. We're gonna get this prick. Come on. Here's some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
Oh, shit, kurde.
I heard something. Up there!
Up where?
Up there!
What you bitching? No, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it!
Whoa. Dorwałem wszystkich? O tak.
You need some help there, brother?
I needed help 5 minutes ago.
You were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like they might be away down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
I could go on alone, but it wouldn't be so much fun.
Okay, no kurczę. Niestety nieprzyjemny zgon się przytrafił.
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles.
Ale za blisko potrzeby. Pad, czy nie pan? Przeładuj. Każde trafienie bez bullet time'a zwiększa. To było niezłe. Obrzydliwe, ale niezłe. Każde trafienie bez bullet time'a wydłuża wykres, znaczy kreskę bullet time'a. Dłużej można potem używać. O, 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 AK? Uwielbiam takie spluwy. Jest jama. Sprawdźmy, czy tutaj się kryją jakieś sekrety. Nie. Najbardziej interesują mnie painkillery. Nie, nic tu nie ma.
He said goodbye. We gotta go.
Dobra, idziemy, idziemy. O, o! Okej. Kurde, jeszcze mnie zahaczył. Ale chyba go położyłem. Doskonale. Poczekaj, pozbieram ammo. Painkiller. Tędy?
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago, but the deadbeat and me didn't give a shit.
What the fuck? Shit,
go! Okay, są im makarajarze, jak to? Podchodzą za blisko. Pięknie przewracają. Ale parę razy mnie trafili. Tędy? Wiesz co, sprawdzę jeszcze ten zaułek. Może być coś ciekawego? Nic ciekawego więcej nie ma. Czekaj, amigo, na mnie! Okej, przeładuj. Co prawda 30. Ej, chyba oberwałem trochę. Nie wolno im pozwalać podejść. Dobra, ruszam. Kurde.
You need a way around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah. Think you need a hand?
No, do you? It's going, Vigo.
You like that?
Should be a bit quieter in here.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I can see why you don't want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming. So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
You want a job yet, Max?
No, proszę.
So here we were, miles up the Tietê River, looking for what we did not know.
Pamiętacie, po co tu jesteśmy? Żona naszego klienta jest gdzieś przetrzymywana i chyba jedziemy właśnie w to miejsce.
Why did you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I've been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Glide in.
To zabieramy się za poważniejszą akcję? Jest szansa, że wyciągniemy tą żonę. Bo tu się nas nie spodziewają raczej. Usłyszeliśmy to, gdzie ta żona jest przetrzymywana na stadionie, jak ta grupa paramilitarna przysłuchiwała kolesia, który przyszedł po kasę. Powinniście pamiętać jeszcze, jeżeli macie na świeżo to. Strzelamy do gościa, czy? Nie. To jakiś mieszkaniec tutaj lokalny. Zobaczymy. Coś tu ciekawego? Nie za bardzo. Zaraz.
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be.
No proszę, tu warto badać takie rzeczy, tu jest dużo takich znajdziek, wstawek fabularnych.
Some hopped up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect.
Tak, Max Payne jest poetą, jeżeli chodzi o przeklinanie. Przecudowne te teksty układa. O, mamy tłumik.
I had no idea what lay ahead, and as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation right here.
Którędy by tu iść? Tu nie przejdziemy. A, górą, po prostu górą. Kolesi, chyba trzeba załatwić po cichu. Nie bez powodu mam ten tłumik.
I couldn't understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here. somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns.
Holender, Holender, Holender. Jak ja mam to zrobić po cichu? Shit. To nie było po cichu. Rany, wiele. No nic, to się musiało zdarzyć kiedyś, nie?
Moving toward the signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along.
Wymazując życie na każdym kroku. No naprawdę.
I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara!
Vai tomar no meio do cu!
Eu vou te meter bala, hein!
Vá se fuder, porra!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí?
Cóż, to by było na tyle w tym odcinku. Na pytanie, czy uda nam się uratować Fabienne z tego bagniska, odpowiemy sobie już w następnym odcinku. Zapraszam Was bardzo serdecznie. Trzymajcie się. Pa, pa.